The final of the women's 3,000 meters steeplechase at the Olympic Stadium. The field of 18 runners included the reigning Olympic champion, Habiba Haribi of Tunisia, and the silver medalist from London, Sophia Assefa of Ethiopia. But everyone had their eye on Ruth Jebet of Bahrain. She was one of only two women to ever run the race in under 9 minutes. Jebet and American Emma Coburn set the pace, leading most of the way. Then with two laps to go, Jebet made her move, quickly putting distance between herself and the rest of the field. With Jebet so far out in front, the real fight was for silver and bronze between Coburn and Hyvin Epkemwa of Kenya. At the finish, Jebet crossed the line in under 9 minutes, less than a second behind the world record. Epkemwa was more than 7 seconds behind, followed closely by Coburn. So Coburn won the bronze to become the first American woman to win an Olympic steeplechase medal. Epkemwa took home silver, and Jebet had her gold.